the 2009 WWE Hall of Fame induction ceremony.
Thank you. Tomorrow night, WrestleMania certainly is going to be special. And I see Shawn Michaels, Mr. WrestleMania. Tomorrow night, Shawn, you know, it's Mr. WrestleMania versus The Streak. He doesn't seem too intimidated. Well, you know what, Shawn? Right now, courtesy of THQ's brand new fantastic video game, Legends of WrestleMania, we're going to give you a little preview of what tomorrow night may be like. Check this out. Shawn Michaels is a man with tremendous passion, a man with tremendous heart, and he is capable of just about anything in big match situations.
Michaels loves the spotlight, loves the main event.
The Undertaker is 16-0 at WrestleMania. It is one of history's great streaks, and the many is defeated is a legendary list.
Now how resilient is Shawn Michaels? Dead man walking.
Old school.
Tomorrow night, Mr. WrestleMania and The Undertaker are going to make some memories. And speaking of WrestleMania memories, I want to bring a guy out here right now who, his memories go back past WrestleMania number one. Matter of fact, most of his memories are in black and white. I think he actually interviewed David before his big match with Goliath. None other than Mean Gene Okerlund.
Still to come here on USA, the induction of Stone Cold Steve Austin. But before we get to that, it's been a great night thus far. How about a big round of applause for the WWE Hall of Fame Class of 2009.
Tonight is the one night of the year that we recognize those who paved the way for the superstars of today.
We danced our best night after night.
Thanks for giving me the opportunity to share my wrestling talent with all the fans all over the world.
Texas, I love you very much. Thank you.
The real Hall of Famers, that's the fans. Because without them, none of us would be here.
I am a new into WWE's Hall of Fame Class of 2009.
What a special night. And now a special introduction. Well, actually, this next gentleman needs no introduction. But if I don't give him one, he'll fire me, so it is. Ladies and gentlemen, the best boss anyone could ever work for. The chairman of World Wrestling Entertainment, Mr. Vince McMahon.